Okay. We're nearly there. Research lab is through that archway. Let's move.
I must admit I'm surprised to see you here. Our hunter friends must be losing their edge. Or perhaps luck has been on your side. My name is Carl Bishop Whalen, and this is my facility. All you have to do is leave, and I give you my word you will not be pursued. At least, not by any of my personnel.
Shit, can you believe this guy? He's gotta pay for this. All of it. It's on him.
I concur. But I must stabilize you first,
Corporal. Through you, we're beginning to understand the complexity of your hive structure. Your hierarchy is as adaptive as your biology. A true meritocracy, where the lowest vassal can rise to rule.
No arguments. If I'm gonna burst, then get me nice and close to that fucker.
Stay calm. High stress levels will only aggravate the parasite.
Whatever you say, sweetheart. Shit! This bug's really messing with my guts.
Private, I must attend to the corporal as soon as possible.
Hold it! I'm getting moving. Down there, Asino! Guess Wayland's droids didn't get him.
Security is our keystone. All personal belongings will be returned on completion of contract. All personal transmissions will be delayed for screening. All portable data storage devices are strictly prohibited. Our secrets are our most precious commodity. Security is our keystone. All personal belongings will be returned on completion of contract. All personal transmissions will be delayed for screening. All portable data storage devices... Here at Weyland-Yutani, time is the key factor to profitability. Planning, projecting, and meeting deadlines. Efficiency. Keep your eye on the goal, the company's financial viability. Our success creates your wealth. Here at Weyland-Yutani, time is the key factor to profitability. Planning, projecting, and meeting deadlines. Efficiency.
Reboot from that motherfucker.
This is getting tiresome. My security teams are trying to contain the xenomorphs. Any interference will aid in the release of these dangerous creatures. Let's not get involved in an internecine struggle. Listen to reason. Retreat from this facility and await rescue. This is your last chance.
He's pretty impressed with himself, huh?
Come on! I'm hurting you!
Looks like they're well contained. Come on, let's keep moving.
Increased xenomorph vegetation detected. Quarantine areas only.
Despite the chaos, you must know I was prepared for your escape. Your species' irrepressibility is its finest attribute. It is an attribute I will eventually break. That is my goal. To harness your species. To dominate.
Strapped onto the table. We are on emergency power here, so I am going to try to divert from Weyland Station at the pyramid. We are ready. Just pray nobody notices the drain.
Katya, I should have known. These operations are vital to Weyland-Yutani's interests. Any attempt to compromise them is an act of sabotage, as per company directives.
Come on. Come on!
I knew you were a mistake, Katya. A faulty product line. Whatever you're doing there now, I'm shutting it down.
No. Mr. Weyland? Carl. Please.
You sent the distress call that brought the Marines here. That was contrary to the company's interests. Consider this an official reprimand.
Okay, Private. Get her to the stasis pod. It's her only chance. Hypersleep will keep the corporal alive until we can get her to a proper medical unit. It's all we can do for her right now.
Hello, Private. It's good to finally meet you. Please, don't be alarmed. And please, don't use the term artificial person. I prefer to be called what I am, an android. The company made me, but I'm on your side, not theirs. With your colonial marine cruiser and its dropships destroyed, there's only one way left off planet. There. That device in Weyland's hand. It's an executive datapad with an emergency transmitter. His personal rescue dropship will home right to it. I'll prep the corporal for travel. You go to the pyramid and get that datapad. I'll rendezvous with you there. Oh, and Private, say goodbye to Mr. Weyland for me, will you?
I've sent the route to the pyramid, to your HUD. Unfortunate news. The power has gone down across the vicinity.
Despite watching you grow these weeks, observing intimately for hour after hour, you still filled me with awe. You are a biotechnical treasure waiting to be exploited. Each gene sequence, each enzyme, each protein is a key to great wealth and power. You are special, Six. So very special. Secrets of the burial chamber. If it holds what I suspect it must, it will secure Weyland-Yutani as the dominant force for progress and profit. The risk computer is the key to many things.
Thank you.
From our first voyages of discovery to faster-than-light commerce, the Weyland-Yutani Corporation has been at the vanguard of a new frontier. Weyland-Yutani, building better worlds.
Locked out of the central chamber.
You'll have to find an alternative route to the elevator. One moment. Blueprints show an alternative route across the service walkways. There's a route outside from the next room.
lifeblood of human endeavor, exploring new frontiers, discovering new resources, inventing new technology, providing hope in homes. Well, in Yutani, building better worlds. And now, my creation, my daughter, you will face the true test of your species. I wonder, are you ready? Is there even a question that you will hesitate? The lifeblood of human endeavor. Exploring new frontiers. Discovering new resources. Inventing new technology. Providing hope in homes.